slack, Marcy, you ain't been no picnic.
Slack? No, you'll find slack in the dictionary between shit and syphilis. You owe me half.
What about cab fare? I paid for that.
This ain't the chaplain you're talking to, Bowman. You come to me for help, I help for half the money. That was the deal, so don't be giving me no shit about some cab.
I'm not giving you shit, you lousy slut. Take your goddamn money.
Stinking jarheads. God. What's wrong, Marcy? He comes to me, he says, how'd you like to make a bundle and you don't have to do nobody? So I say, sure. I even offer not to wear my teeth. And why not? Free beer, free cocktails, and they gotta be polite. Those are the rules.
The rules of what?
Never mind.
No, Marcy, I'd like to appear.
The rules of the dogfight. You see, they each put in some money, 50, 70, 75 bucks, and then the heroes, the Marines, and out of that, they rent the joint, they pay for the food and the booze, and the rest goes out to prize money. And you know what gets me? Is how good they think they look. Ha! You ever seen a pack of pukes in your entire life?
But there's prize money?
That's right, honey. The ugliest girl wins a lot of dough for the guy who brung her. I'm the ugliest, so I win. Only see, I ain't really that ugly. You should see me when I'm all dressed up.
Marcy, you must feel terrible.
It's not so bad. At least I got paid. All you got was sick. So some little prick with a knob for a dick is gonna get you down, please. Boys are the same and they all got a game so full of shit. Their eyes turn brown. Don't expect nothing. That's how they're made.
Tonight has been rotten, dirty lies.
hope you die, Eddie Birdlings. I hope there's a war and you get killed. All of you. That's what I hope.
Whoa.
Let go of me!
Ha! What a bitch! Where'd you find her?
Jack!